There was a request in the forum to have the possibility to get two views in one in the upper side and the other in the lower side of the screen to be able to see two different data sets. And here is the first prototype of such a view manager. Example, here we have two objects, the red and the yellow one, and here we have a window where both are presented in distinct views. And another thing, what is usual in Blender is if I have an object, I can switch from this view to the quad view. That means I have four different view directions in one screen. And now let's look how it works. I close these. Oh, that's not the right this one. So, and let's start first with example. I have here a part. I select the part. And the next step is I go to Workspace, create quad view. And in this moment, I have the quad view of my object. It's hidden now. I see it here. And I can do the same for other things, for example, for the rib model. In this case, I see here the other object. Once again, here is the workspace where I edit my objects. Okay, this is the first use case. The other use case is here we have, close this, we have here two sketches, a horizontal sketch, a vertical sketch. And now I can select this one and the other one both, and I use the method create two horizontal views, and the result of this construction are two windows. In this window we have this view, this object in horizontal view, and in the second window we have the other object. So maybe that we do a mistake and we select in the false order. Now we have the problem that this view is false. There is no information. So we can simple switch the window, and here it's the same. So we always have the possibility to switch between two directions in both windows.